You've heard people talking about the solar eclipse that's coming up. Here's why it's such a big deal. So because of the total coincidence that from Earth, our tiny moon and our enormous sun appear to be the same size, on April 8th, when the moon passes perfectly between us and the sun, some of us are gonna see this, a total solar eclipse. It'll cast a shadow along this path, the path of totality. It'll be moving at 2,400 kilometers per hour. If you're lucky enough to be in that path, the sky will go dark. And if you look up with special glasses, you'll see this. That's the atmosphere of the sun, the corona. It'll last for 4 minutes, which is long for a solar eclipse, and that's because the moon's orbit actually looks like this. And when it just so happens to get between us and the sun when it's closer to us, it casts a bigger shadow, so it lasts longer. That's what's happening this time. And if you're not in this path, you might still see some of this. Look out for shadows that look like this. Solar eclipses are awesome. People throughout history have described a profound sense of awe, seeing day turn to night and feeling just how small we are. It's also awesome that we can predict all of this. If you like optimistic science and tech stories, follow for